afternoon. I'm off to see Maggie at Magic Kingdom. It is Sunday. It is a beautiful day, and I'm off to see Maggie, so life is more than magical right now. Just saying. My drink obviously had to be pink too, because today is just a very, very pink day. I'm in our parade spot. And people are staring at me. It's casual.
I'm freaking good.
Welcome.
Hello.
Welcome.
We're all here. Now, we have some space. I was slightly concerned about the space, and then everybody left.
They should be fine.
We can't forget.
Will come true, hearts will soar, and you will become a part of the magic. There's Elsa. me.
M-I-C!
Been on Dumbo before. I'm so excited. I feel like this is something everybody has done, like when you go to Disney World.
It's like a staple.
Yeah, it's like a rite of passage.
I know, and I've never done it.
Oh! Let's get this show on the road! Whoa, going up!
Oh my god,
going up! Oh my god, we're flying! Did we freaking break it? We're stuck up here.
How do we?
Make sure to fly higher, lift and hold the magic lever up.
We did. What about going down? Can we go?
Can we go back home?
I think we broke the Dumbo.
Yeah, I think ours is broken too.
It won't let us go down.
Why is it broken?
We've officially ridden Dumbo.
Yay!
Several Mickeys. This one happens to be a mouse.
I know.
Where can I get one?
Look at the face. I love that shirt.
Yes.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be.
Happily ever after.
We did okay.
I did okay.
Not too hot, not too great, but we did okay.
The last time, I think I lost, but not by that much.